Here, Carl.
I need you to get Jimmy down here. I tell him I want to sort things out and put an end to this, but I need you to get him down here and we'll do the rest.
Meaning?
Anything I'm going to do him with this?
No, I'll get rid of the gun and the body.
Oh, that's a fucking cracking idea. You're just going to go and shoot someone in fucking hospital. I mean, be up yourself. Where you on parole, Pat?
Yeah, well, fuck all that. That wrong one's got to go because he's made me and him look like a right pair of cunts.
All right. Will you just get well and I'll come see in Chelmsford Nick, all right?
They said they'd rape my sister. They threatened my dad. They smashed up my house. They called me 10 times a day, leaving threats on my answer phone.
Don't cry, son. It's not gonna help.
I just can't believe they turned on me like that. And I shot Pat because I knew there was no other way. They'll never stop now. Ever. Till I'm dead.
Let me speak to Tony and I'll see what I can do.
Oh, it's too late for that, Carl. It's too fucking late for that. There's only one way to make sure my family stays safe. I want to die.
You just slow down.
No, listen, I know you're as harsh as they are, Carlton, but at least you're always fair. At least you're always fucking fair. And Tony doesn't have a set of rules you can live by. I need you. I need you to kill me.
You are.
I'm too scared to do it by myself. Please. Protect my family. And shoot me.
You can't ask me that. You can't ask anybody that.
I don't know what else to do. I don't know what else to do.
We can start by putting the gun down. Get yourself out of Essex and you lie low for a while. And keep yourself out of fucking trouble and let's see what I can do. Do you hear me?
Well, it was bound to fucking happen. The nurse came in and changed Pat's bed while he was in surgery and found his gun. Pat went straight back to prison on violation of his parole. A couple of days later, Jimmy was picked up with an unlicensed firearm. Now, although it weren't a gun that shot Pat, it was still enough to put him behind bars for a stretch. Best place for him, really. He'd be safe on the inside.